winning state is so hard to do. I don't know if people here realize how lucky we are and how hard it is to accomplish it.
I always felt we have to keep winning. When it comes to pressure, I always feel that we do the best we can with what we have. And we just have to have a pretty good group.
Expectations, yes, I really did think we could win state that year. I thought we could win state every year.
We did it our way, is that what they say? That is quite an accomplishment when you think about it. 130-9, that's quite a feat. We had good players, good coaching, and a lot of fan support, so that was a result of all of it.
Everything that Coach Steinhoff taught us of hard work, dedication, respect, all of those things, and the same thing with Mr. Strobel, have carried on throughout the rest of my life.